In different states, women governors, and Modi government is every day they are putting their effort for women-led development and women empowerment. So the central government has launched from the very beginning, like you all know that Modi ji on his in his first speech in parliament, he briefed about his work and he told that my priorities will be downtrodden people, people who need upliftment, and women, because being a fairer sex, women were devoid of so many things in life. So now Modi government is putting all the effort for women empowerment and women upliftment. We are also working for women safety and security, and to make women financially independent. So we have so many schemes. Today I'm going to talk about all those schemes, like Mudra Yojana, Ujwala, Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, in which again women are owners of the houses. Then we have so many other schemes which are women oriented. I will talk to my friends in detail. We also thank our Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji for giving 27% OBC reservation and 10% reservation for financially deprived youth, which will give ample chances to OBC youth and financially deprived youth to hone their talents, to get proper education, and to come into the front line to work for nation, to build nation. So I think we are here to put forward these schemes. We have seen that many state governments, including a government in Tamil Nadu, they are not putting this word forward. They are, whatever work central government is doing, like 27% OBC reservation, this is a remarkable decision by Modi government. So today we are going to discuss all these points. If you want to ask me any question, you are welcome.